Art lovers were in downtown Youngstown today for the start of one of the biggest shows of the year. The 79th National Midyear Exhibition started today at the Butler. The show features work created by 85 artists from 14 states.